Hypermist system. Pump. What happens, sometimes we have a small tank, or this will be connected to our fresh water tank. Suppose if it is connected to a fresh water tank, a particular amount of water is always kept. You cannot remove that water out. Then what will happen? Hydrophone pump will be having suction from a particular height. Water is kept standby for this pump. Now you can see, these are solid valves. The one is for AE, one is for insulator, one is for boiler, one is for cleaning. And then accordingly pipes are going. There will be another panel in control room, or sometimes even in fire station.